lot of people.
Currently, they're safe. We're in the process of evaluating their medical needs. They appear to be in fair condition at the moment.